Delhi is likely to have over 5 lakh COVID-19 cases by the end of July and 80,000 beds would be needed to accommodate the infected patients, Deputy Chief Minister Manish Sisodia said on Tuesday, a day after LG Anil Baijal revoked the AAP government's order to reserve beds in Delhi government hospitals for its residents. Till July 15, the cases would mount to 2.5 lakh and we would require 33,000 beds, and till July 31, there will be 5.5 cases and we would need 80,000 beds, Sisodia told reporters after a meeting that was called to discuss if there was community transmission of COVID-19 cases in the national capital. The meeting was chaired by Baijal, who is the head of the State Disaster Management Authority, and attended by Delhi Health Minister Satyendra Jain and officials of the central government, among others. If the cases kept doubling in every 12 to 13 days in the coming days, there will be shortage of beds and Delhiites will bear the brunt, the Delhi Deputy CM said, using this as the justification for his government's order on hospital beds. The national capital is among the worst affected in the country with nearly 30,000 COVID-19 cases till date, as per the Union Health Ministry figures. News Desk.